Sharks. Today is Wednesday, February 13th, 2013.
I'm Colin.
And I'm Emily.
And this is Sharp Eye News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic to which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thursday for lunch we have pancakes with sausage, an omelet with more pancakes, Uno's pizza, and of course, don't forget that chef's salad.
Don't forget the middle school Valentine's dance will be held from 6 to 8:30 p.m. Friday in the lower school gymnasiums. Tickets are on sale for $5 and it includes a slice of pizza and a drink. Photos are taken at the dance and will be available for purchase.
Imagine School at Northport is participating in the American Cancer Society Relay for Life of Port Charlotte. The relay takes place at 1 o'clock p.m. on April 6th at Port Charlotte High School. Contact the upper school office if you'd like to join the team.
Look for students selling chocolate bunnies, cheese, sausage, and other snacks now through February 22nd to raise money for the Sports Booster Club.
Anyone interested in performing the Star Spangled Banner at one of the baseball team's 12 home games should sign up on the front office for auditions to be held at 4:30 p.m. on February 19th in the upper school band room.
Save $5 by ordering your yearbook and pre-publication price for $30 in the upper school office.
In sports, congratulations to the Imagine baseball team, which defeated Donahue Academy on Monday by a score of 11-4. This team also defeated Community Christian on February 7th by a score of 16-2. The Sharks gave up a win February 4th to Southwest Florida Christian Academy by a score of 15-4.
High school varsity jackets are now available for $125, and the price includes your name embroidered on the jacket. See Mr. Van Willis for details. Hoodless Imagine sweatshirts are also on sale at the upper school front office.
If you have photos on your camera or cell phone from any game this year, please upload them to replayit.com under Imagine Schools and Upper for use in the upcoming edition of this yearbook.
The middle school boys and girls soccer teams play away games at Imagine Lakewood Ranch, and on Friday the JV baseball team plays out of Door County at 5 p.m. at Waterford.
That's all for today. Have a jawsome day.